come to us. Come to us. Come to us.
Just a few moments ago, something believed to be a plane crashed into the South Tower of the World Trade Center. I just saw flames inside. You can see the smoke coming out of the tower. We have no idea what it was. It was a tremendous boom just a few moments ago.
Holy shit! Holy shit!
Jim Friedel in Hoboken said it appeared to bank sharply and smash directly, perhaps purposefully, into, oh my goodness.
Oh God.
There's another one.
Oh.
Oh my goodness, there's another one.
This seems to be on purpose.
This is as close as we can get to the base of the World Trade Center. You can see the firemen assembled here, the police officers, FBI agents, and you can see the two towers. A huge explosion now, raining debris on all of us. We better get out of the way!
You mentioned that you saw people on the road outside of the building. Explain that scene.
I saw there's maybe about 30 or 40 people covered with bandages and blood. It looks like a lot of them were either on the floor of one of the exchanges. There's actually, oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God!
We're not sure exactly what happened, but it was another explosion on the far side of one of the buildings from where we're standing. The reverberation and another explosion on the right-hand side. Another building has gone up on the right-hand side of the road. People are now running down the street.
I want you to take a look at what's happening right now. Oh. That is a live picture.
That's World Trade Center 2 has just collapsed.
That's the second of the towers to collapse.
Just a moment ago, the entire top of the building collapsed. You can see a massive plume of smoke. People are running away from the area. There are firefighters and there are police trying to evacuate the area as quickly as possible. People who are near the area are in an absolute frenzied situation. The entire top of the building just collapsed. You can see the plume of smoke is coming in our direction. Let's get out of here, Ralph. We're going to leave because the smoke is coming right at us.
175, go ahead.
We figured we wait to go to your center. We heard a suspicious transmission on our departure out of Boston with someone, someone keyed the mic and said, everyone stay in your seats.
Delta 2315, Delta 2315, turn left immediately to a heading of 200.
Left turn immediately, 200, Delta 2315.
Roger, traffic 1 o'clock, 10 miles, turning into your face, descending out of 31. It's a hijacked aircraft. We don't know what he's doing.
2315.
US Air 542, turn left, heading 200.
200, yes, to 542.
50, Mike Juliet, maintain flight level 210.
17, 210, Mike Juliet.
Delta 2315, the traffic has now entered. Well, if you're heading on a 200 heading, he's about your 2 o'clock and about 7, looks like 30.6 descending.
We have him in sight, sir. He's in sight.
Okay, you can maneuver as necessary to avoid that aircraft, sir. I do not know what he's doing. Delta 2315, any evasive action you need to take is approved.
on an airplane that's been hijacked, and things will go well. I'm looking good. I just want you to know I absolutely love you. I want you to do good. So have a good time. Same to my parents and everybody. And I just totally love you, and I will see you when you get there. Hi, babe. Before I call you.
Cactus 193, can you guys see the city from behind you there?
Not anymore.
Okay.
It looks like the World Trade Center is on fire.
Yes, it's a Boeing 757, we think, just flew into the air, into the building.
Are you, you're not kidding, right?
No, I'm not kidding.
Oh, shit.
Yes, sir. Cactus 193, climb and maintain flight level 280.
Trying to get out of the building and by jumping.
You saw people jump.
I did see people jump.
got to be firemen trapped back there, though.
Can't believe this shit is happening. I really can't. It's nightmares. Armageddon right here.
Unfolding in one of the busiest places in the world, in downtown Manhattan.
Look how fast he's
now,
going.
He's going right up the Hudson River Center.
Oh my God.
Center have been hit by aircraft. Both are in flames. Both suffered explosions.
There is black smoke coming from both of the towers. It's a horrific scene here. There's debris flying through the air over the East River here into Brooklyn.
Oh, the hot building's gone.
jetzt bricht im Übrigen der zweite Turm zusammen. In diesem Moment bricht der nördliche Turm des World Trade Centers zusammen. Wir können nur alle hoffen, dass alle Menschen aus diesem Turm evakuiert sind. Es gibt kein World Trade Center mehr. New York hat sein Wahrzeichen verloren. Die Welt hat ein Wahrzeichen verloren.